French soldiers, Billy, of Napoleon's army.
Get that, will ya? Joan Sullivan's a soldier. Whoa, whoa. Wow, I never thought I'd ever see that. Did you ever?
Regimental song.
Idea.
Huh? Don who?
The composer.
Oh, yeah? Say, who's that old guy with the mustache? Your father?
One of them.
One of them?
In this opera, I'm the daughter of an entire regiment. Sulpicia is their sergeant.
We found her by her camp when she was just a baby.
Dumb baby!
I grew up to the sound of the drum, and now I march with the army.
We're the family. She's our mascot.
Oh!
Democrats tell me they often see you talking to some stranger.
Well, it's a young man from around here.
The enemy?
Come on! Get out of here!
He's the one. Tonio.
Him?
We got him hanging out of camp. He's a spy!
Get him out of here! Come on!
The regulations lightly fall in.
Take him out of here. Follow me.
They've taken him away before we could say a word.
Don't worry. I know the libretto. Tonio escapes and comes back.
You're right. He's back.
They'll kill you.
I don't care. I love you. I die for you.
They don't make that kind anymore.
He's got it bad.
And she likes what she hears.
Tenors don't do so badly. Maybe I should take up singing.
Look, who's she?
Captain.
Thank you.
I am the Marquise de Berkenfield. I wish to return to my chateau.
Berkenfield. Why does that remind me of Captain Robert?
Captain Robert?
You knew him?
Oh, yes, indeed. That is, not I, but my dead sister, whose marriage to Captain Robert produced a child.
A daughter?
How do you know? Yes, a daughter, entrusted to me at the captain's death. But in the war, that poor child was lost.
Saved, thanks to us.
Oh, heavens, Captain, then you know her?
Yes, I know her.
Oh, tell me, is she worthy of the name of Berkenfield? Has she been raised properly?
Perfectly, you'll see.
Oh, come.
Who's that? aunt.
My aunt? Cure Lavardin.
Good Lord, she swears. Huh. A fine education. Young lady, you must resume the station in life that is rightfully yours. You are to come with me this instant.
Oh dear. Oh.
Does Tonio know about this?
Not at all. He's joined the regiment to be near Marie and to be able to marry her.
Well, you join the army and you see what happens.
Oh. She can't go. I tell you, she's mine.
I must. There's no way out.
Ending. I don't like that at all.
Don't go, Marie. It's no fun without you.
Billy, that's only the end of Act One.
Getting her all polished up to be a duchess or something. I liked her better when she was one of the boys.
A marriage has been arranged to the son of the Duchess of Krakenthorpe.
Krakenthorpe? You gotta be kidding!
Oh, but she looks so beautiful. pitiful. And that was a lovely dance. Maybe she is happy.
Ah, I still think she marches better.
Come along, Mary. Pay attention.
Now what?
A singing lesson.
That old dame can't teach Marie anything.
Why is the sergeant there?
The Marquis sent for him to help keep Marie in line.
The traitor! He's the traitor!
Thank you.
Sulpice.
Yes, ma'am.
Especially today, when all the best people have been invited. Oh, come, child, be sensible. Oh, stand up straight. That's right. Head up. Ah, what a charming duchess you make.
Charming. Oh,
come along, Sulpice. Sir William, Rudy, Billy, isn't anyone going to save me? What good are money and jewels if I've lost Tonio? Be here for the signing of the marriage contract. I must ask you to leave this instant.
Tonio, do something.
Maria refused to go through with it, or else I'll chew them all to bits.
She can't refuse, Rudy. You see, in desperation, the Marquise has told the whole truth. Marie is not her niece, but her daughter.
You mean she and Captain Robert and the Marquise herself and Captain Robert and...
She's Marie's mother? Wow, I sure underestimated that old dame.
Rudy!
Mother, I will sign the contract, even if it breaks my heart.
She's going to sign.
Oh, someone to do something. Oh, this is going to end badly. Oh.
No, Mary, stop. I can't do this to you. You'll marry the man you love.
Well, the old girl came through.
I like the ending now.
So do they all.